Good morning. Welcome to another exciting episode of DDO Wiki Talk with your host, Technical 13. What episode are we on now? Let's take a look here. We are on episode like 29. That real quick. Chat box up here. Slow morning for me this morning. I got home from work at about 2 a.m. and have gotten all of maybe 4 hours sleep. A little bit slow this morning. A little bit of text there. Alrighty, so the deadline is here. It is June 14th, 2016. The submission deadline for getting in your homepage image submissions is now. I'll probably take submissions for about another hour. Going off screen for a second while I make some coffee real quick. There were a lot of last 3 day submissions, which made me really, really excited. Some of them look really, really awesome. Some of them have been a little bit trollish. Part of the stream is we are going to go through them, if not all of the stream, because there are enough of them, and try to pick out 3 finalists. To put up in a poll on the forums, which I need to look at the details. I believe I have it set up that the poll on the 3 submissions is going to go for like a month until July something. Almost out of coffee. That's not good. Oh, let's see here. Suppose I should go to the store tonight and get some more coffee. Grab one of these K-cups and pop it open. See if that won't be enough coffee. Yep, let's make it 2 K-cups. So, if you have submissions that you haven't gotten in yet, do so, like, right now. Because once I comment that submissions are closed, I won't be accepting any more. The goal is, by the end of the stream, to have the poll up on the forums. With links to it on Twitter and Facebook and all that good stuff. If you haven't followed DDO Wiki on Facebook, please do so. or on Twitter. Yes, I gotta feed the cat too, I suppose. I suppose I have to feed the cat too. Links to the wikis, Twitter and Facebook and YouTube accounts. Good morning, Mayquist. Coffee achiever, indeed. Like I said, I only got like 3-4 hours sleep last night. Let's see here. Let's actually join the DDL Wiki live stream chat. All right, so I'm in there now. If you would like to chat in voice with me this morning while we do the calling all graphic artists going through the images, it's https://discord.me/DDOWiki. Use this link in your browser to create your own invite to the Discord. Not a direct invite. Discord's very picky about that. There's also, while I'm at it, another new Discord DDO server that has become very popular already. DDO Discord, I believe it is. When you join, make sure to DM or otherwise indicate which server you call home, and if you are a streamer, Kenneth Crafter and or a guild leader, officer, basically anybody that could recruit, that could invite people to the guild. So if somebody joins and they're looking for a guild, they can find guilds that might be recruiting. Basically, you want to let us know if you're a streamer so that we can add your stream to the feed for streams. So yeah, let's head over to the forums here. And let's log in. Alright, so that was our original post. It was we want to change this image right here. We had discussion about if animated images would work. So we had a little bit of a discussion about it. We put up a community poll to get the community's feedback on it. So we had the poll. Go find the results of the, so the results of the poll on social media and discussion on Wiki between the administrators was that we would allow animated entries as long as they are only slideshow and still shots for each slide are submitted available. Please see the on Wiki administrator discussion, which takes you back to the Wiki, and there was a discussion about it, calling all graphic artists. And then my proposed, because it took a while, I waited like 4 days and nobody answered to whether or not we would or not to get other administrator feedback. So I led in with the proposal, and Zab and Agu both said that it sounded fine to me, fine to them. So let's go up and take a look at the first submission there. Our first submission. Copy image address. Oh. Ugga-mugga. So apparently they're going to be behind my chat box here. Ah, there we go. I could do that. I'm going to open them in a new window, and we're going to like this. This. So the first submission was by Jotmon. Kind of hard to read when you scale it up in size. It's only 400 by 302, which doesn't really meet the requirements. Certificate of adoption seems kind of trollish to me. Lag monster. Doesn't really represent the wiki. I'm thinking no. Let's grab the next submission there. Lightbear asked if something along the lines of that image would be okay, and I said yes if they wanted to develop it. But whatever you think is appropriate, of course. I will note that extra points will be scored for originality and creativity. Should open up a new blank Excel document really quick. So over here, just gonna do a run tally there. Let's go up here. Link post direct link image. Stretch this right out to F75. We're just going to make this 12 pixels, and we're going to drag this one out to 75 as well. Actually, drag that one out to 100. So, first image was this one. Copy link address for this post. That bigger. Insert. That was post number six. All right, so the next submission, not really a submission, it was never developed. The next submission, number 12. on the wiki itself. And that was a submission. Very simple. I don't have any objections to it. What does the coffee's done? What does the community think of this submission? Let's do this real quick. Inspect body style. Background color. There, let's change the background color so that it stands out and you can actually see the entire scope of it. Get my coffee cup. Oh, that's good coffee. Won't let you join the live stream channel. In Discord. Hello. Ah, okay. All right, you should be able to speak now. You ain't undead, are you? Might have to manage your settings a little bit there. All right, we'll come back to. Let's just work on filling in the submissions here. Copy image address was number 15. It's number 15. This image address. Link address for that was. I really like this one, think it's funny, but probably doesn't work very well as a main screen image unless, you know, the community at large thinks so. This was this. Link to this was. Hello. I can hear you. Ah. As was I, good sir, as was I. Let's turn your volume down a little bit. 5% should do it. Discord tends to be really loud. Except for like two people. Everybody else I have turned down to between 25 and 50%. Two people I have at like 180, 200%. So. 51. Next one, 23, 4. Twenty-seven. Ooh, this one's gonna be fun. Entering into the spreadsheet. Copy image address. Scroll through here. Address for number 34. Just trying to get a list of entries here. Ready. One was actually posted as number 33. Slash 5. Copy image address. This link. Six. This is so exciting. Eight. This person was thinking more of just a logo entry, but not looking for a logo at the moment. I'm going to enter it as a submission for that. That's just a picture of a library. Don't really consider it a submission. But that one, so yes. I'm actually going to dump that one because it's just a gone. Poof. Now, if they'd put a computer screen there with a picture of the, you know, DDOWiki D20 and DDOWiki under something, and maybe put the text that they mentioned up here, then I'd take it as a submission. But no effort. Copy link address number 40. Like I said, if it had been developed with like a little like 1980s computer system there, with, you know, the DDOWiki D20 and the text, could research manually or DDOWiki, I would have taken it as a submission, but based on his first post up at the top at number 6, I'm pretty sure he was just trolling. One. Wanted address number 41. Didn't quite make it to 2 pages yet. Technically, there's still like an hour before I put up the poll while I go through these. Technically, there's still time to get your submissions in. We have more submissions. Or first submissions. Yes, I'm talking to you, Titan, if you're out there. So, that's all of those. So let's have a look at some of them. That was that submission. Size this down a little bit. I don't need it to be that. I want it to fill the screen better. What I want. Is that what I split? I want. There we go. This is all I really need to do. Let me, is it? Split. So I can go like this. That either. Split then. All right. First one, this one, I want the text. Copy. That's the one we're doing there. Not a lot of creativity on a scale of 1 to 10. I guess I should make a rating system. There it is, okay. So great for spell. That's going to play along. I think Firefox is my default browser, so it won't actually. See them. little blue anyway. I'd like to have a third scoring factor on that. City. Oh, I know what I can do. Specifications. 1 or 0. That's just, does it meet the specification of being a XCF or ping that's 1500 by 500? Represents what DDoWiki means or is for the community. Unfortunately, it doesn't give me the option of just looking at the properties and average of plus certain number for it's 10 points for meeting the specification. Five specifications. Next one. Graphic 2. Oh, you're not slow. There's a lot of lag in the chat. What I see on my screen is like, well, type something in and then watch it on the stream, and you'll see it's like 30 to 60 seconds worth of delay there. Not a problem. I was kind of considering creativity as a to to one aspect ratio, but there's a lot of black space on top and bottom, and it could probably be cropped to meet that. Have to very simple, so it should. Downloads. Apparently it's not a PNG. That's what I did make Quest as a multiplier. They're true or false times 10. 10 bonus points. Technically, that would push everything out of range. So maybe it should only be 3 bonus 5 bonus points. 5. Technically, a 10. 10. Specifications would still be 5 of 5 of 5 that did would still be. Seven. I changed my mind. Yeah. I don't want to totally disqualify people. A couple little things like. Not being 500 if, you know, adapted. Creativity on that one was 5, simplicity. Hey Sadiq, how are you today? I can hear you. How's it going, Huggy? Fine. I know why sound keeps going in and out on the stream. I don't think people can hear you. This. Let me know if that fixes the sound issue, MakeWist. It's currently set up so that if somebody talks in Discord, it cuts all of the audio to 20%. So I'm wondering if maybe that's why. I've just included the Discord audio in the stream. I forgot I had it muted. See if that actually fixes the issue. Should pop in a Discord there, City. We're in the DDO Wiki channel. Alright, so where was I? 5 for creativity, simplicity. Photo bucket. Five, seven, six, zero. Wiki graphic 2, or did I overwrite it? What I had. Ah, I forgot to do that one. It's actually fairly creative. Seven on creativity. By 500, it's a JPEG, but that's not hard to convert. That's the right size, the resolution's right. The reason the other one didn't meet is because the resolution just didn't, like, scaling it up and stretching it just messed up the resolution on it. JPEG instead of a PNG, but that's okay. That was okay anyway. Simplicity. Fairly simple. I like the look of it. Here you. By 500, it's also a JPEG, but I'm not going to penalize for JPEG, even higher resolution, transparency, so it doesn't matter. Feel free to step up if you think that's out or not, in and out. Check my settings real quick. That back up later. Alright, we'll see if that fixes it or not. I just turned the voice off completely for the other sound reduction completely off for now. What I usually do MayQuest is I listen on Discord. And I mute the stream. There's no other sounds except for Discord and, well, my voice, which you'll hear through Discord. So you won't even have the 30-second delay. You'll be able to hear what I'm saying when I say it anyway. That's the way that I do it. Where was I? Simple. On simplicity or on aesthetics, I just doesn't quite strike me right. Shadowing and the colors and the font, it's just I have difficulties reading. Scaled down a little bit, and it's going to be down on the home page. Scaled down to probably about 720, about that size. The way that the colors blend and stuff in here, font, it's really hard to read at that size. Moving on to the next one. This one's 1500 by 500. It's a PNG. That one meets the requirements right off the bat. This is undead. No. I use XSplit. No. I didn't think he was wrong. I just thought it was Discord causing the issue.
No, it sounds fine in Discord. It only sounds weird on the stream. It must be something to do with your XSplit. I don't know what.
Right, because what Discord was set up for is that if somebody talks in Discord, it cuts all of the other audio, including games and background music and everything else by 80%. So I just disabled that not too long ago, so it should be getting better. And if not, I will have to research that more. That was my first guess at what was causing it. On Discord, if you go to the advanced panel here, there's attenuation, which lowers the volume of other applications by this percent when someone is speaking. I had it set to 80%, which means it would lower all other programs by 80%, including XSplit or OBS or whatever broadcasting software. So I'm wondering if that was the issue. I've cut it back to zero now, so we'll see if that fixes the issue or not. I'm hoping it does. If it doesn't, well, I'll have to research it more. It's else at that point. All right, where was I? Morning, Google.
You were on one of mine. Undead.
Undead Wiki Splash. Like the creativity. Nine for creativity. Especially since it... I don't know if you've noticed, but the wiki kind of has an undead theme to it. For example, if you go to user pages, look at the user edit boxes, they all have undead theme to them. Like we have a vampire there, and if we go to Shoemaker, we have our lich there, and...
Yeah, I hadn't noticed that. I just
other levels like Blade Edge, we have the Lich, we have lich there. We have the vampire. 500,000. We have the mummy there with the fire background. Vampire. So we use the mummy, the vampire, and the lich. That. We kind of have a whole undead thing going on. So that fits into that. So that's a bonus for that. That way that it looks. So aesthetics. Colors stand out enough from each other. The only place where it's a little bit difficult is with the dye and the green-o. Although the dye itself kind of makes an O, so I don't have too much of an issue with that.
Yeah, I use that logo through all of my submissions. It gets changed, but only, little custom vector work in a font I found.
The only thing that I might have done a little differently on this one is the Dungeons & Dragons Online. I probably would have used the 10th anniversary logo. Other than that, I think it's a great submission.
It was a bit bright. I actually had that in there at first. It's still in the proof in Photoshop.
Simplicity, not very simple. So, that banner 2. This one. 500. So that makes that. So I just have to. Creativity 6, the simplicity 6, slightly better than the other one, aesthetics, got that green line which offsets it just enough to make it out. That, we'll open the next one. The requirements there. Hourglass quest more with a character shrugging with the 10th anniversary. It's there. It'll just be a little delayed. Feel free to speak up in Twitch chat. I do want community feedback. So if you think that I'm scoring something unfairly or you have a different opinion on it and you'd like to share that, mention the line number, which you can't quite see. Line number for the post, and because there'll be a 30, there may be a 30 to 45, 60 second delay. So make sure you mention the line number of the one that I'm working on, and tell me why you think that what's a particular score is not quite right. Simplicity.
Hey, that's as simple as I get.
None of those are very simple. That's okay. Let's see here. That one, next one, by 500 PNG, that meets the requirement. The rest of these are all basically duplicates. Except that it changes the actual graphics slightly. Say 7 for create. Five for simplicity.
I'll say it.
Scale down very well. 7, 5, 6. Next few up in my browser. All at once. A lot of difference between them. See the differences, stack them up, shuffle through them real quick. Shuffling through them real quick. Say 756 is about fine for all of them. I am lazy. 756 for all of them. All right. Next. Requirements. Like the modern kind of feel to it. Half a battle coin image?
Is that half of a what?
That half of the battle coin image used as a cutout?
This is actually the Gnomework loading screen off of the game. I copied it and then I threw a vector over it as a mask. So that's an Umber Hulk and an Adventurer.
Yeah, I see that. I mean the cutout, because I can see there are black chunks overwriting it, like the Yo Dragon Coin logo cutout. It's right here.
The actual
blade for you to see it. Cutout shape background.
Yeah, that's called a vector mask.
Like Dragon Battle Coin image. Game logo itself. Like, well, you can't see.
It was on a free clip art page I turned into a vector.
Ah.
I can always redraw that if it really came down to it.
8, 5, 7 on that one. Definitely got a 90s look to it. 1000. Does have some simplicity going on. Everything stands out really well. It'll scale down. A lot of work and creativity.
So at this point, are you regretting the multiple submissions idea?
Not at all. Top 5 submissions, and we're going to... So... $8.49 on this. Background scene instead of chainmail. That image. guys, I'm not getting any community discussion on it. Quiet group there this morning. Yeah. Screenshot with a book and a couple. $7.46 on that one. Morning, Crazy Trickster. It's a date for Dungeons & Dragons Online, but it's not the correct date for DDoA, which was January 4th, I think it was.
You know, that was actually something I was trying to confirm in the process. I wanted to do one that was DDoWiki, getting you smart since before the beta.
Yep, it's actually on the main page. $6.45. Getting there. Creative. Simple. $8.65. Next one. Simple logo. Like the script. Die.
I'd love to have that vector.
But the die?
Oh, yeah. On I wiki. Did my own for all this.
On the wiki. Puzzle I
I'll have to check that out. Cool.
And 4-1. 4-1 on that one. Seven.
Something to note about this one. The left side there, that's a vector. So it can be resized any size you want it.
Not the size that I have issue with. It's a dark purple on black background.
All of the... It's not a raster image, it's a vector. All that can be changed very, very easily.
It's not the submission.
This one was more for fun, more for me to practice my technical skills than anything.
Should have double submitted it with the DDO wiki in blue. Light blue.
Do I have time to do that?
15 minutes.
Take about 3.
So 7 on creativity. Simplicity is about a 6. Aesthetics is about a 4. 7, 6, 4, 1. Sort of 6, 4, 1. Next one. Really like the way this one stands out. I like the rainbow. I might have added a book underneath her, so it looks like she's sitting on a book. I like the red dye behind the blue letter. I like the contrast there. I like the contrast in the words here.
Yep, my girlfriend saw a rainbow, so I took a picture of her under it.
And 8s across the board. 8, 1. Last one currently. We'll go back and check and make sure there's no new. Last one. Lots of elements. Dead thing, I like the soul stone thing, I like the kobold thing, player handbook. Tenth anniversary. I like the pit map. That's very definitive of DDO itself. Kind of concerned about the dragon sphere thing. I've seen that on the web, and I'm hoping there's copyright issues with it. Patent issues. But very creative. Not very simple. Refresh the page here. It's very complex, which is why it got very low for simplicity. Scroll to the bottom. Submissions yet. Wait a minute. I know he said. Go watch the wiki. Upload log. I actually had to create a new template. I had a lot of submissions. Put all of their submissions in a graphic list template that mouse over it tells you link to the submission. I am thinking that I'm going to limit it to one final submission per editor.
Yep, I'm uploading that new render now with blue text.
While he does that, modify homepage notice. Hello, DDO community. Check out. Deadlines for submissions. What is a deadline for submission? Deadlines for votes. Set. Calendar. Our winner by 12th, about a month. By
Yeah, I know one of the things that was mentioned in the forums thread was that somebody was sick of looking at the red and black.
I know. I saw it. Unfortunately, the contest isn't over yet. But because they're sick of the red and black, see what I can do about that. I have the ability to modify the colors. Don't have the ability. So they don't like red on black. On that look like. Live on. So we're gonna shrink that for now.
I'm putting the post up now. Sorry about that, it gave me the warning and I forgot to go back and click the button again.
Problem. That's going to be the blue one. Seven, six, but the aesthetics, because of the contrast now, goes up to 769, 69. Any other last minute submissions? 5 minutes while I go to the bathroom. For a minute, spend 5 minutes in the Alrighty, and I'm back.
Welcome back.
Roll that edit. People still have a couple minutes left. Contributions are you up to? 12 edits. Section. User. All of edits, but
am I in trouble?
Trouble? No, not at all. I just gave you DDoWiki VIP. Means you no longer have to do the CAPTCHA.
Oh, that's nice.
No longer have to confirm. I'm also going to add you to the... Great. Now I won't have to patrol your stuff anymore if you make more edits on the wiki. So time is up for the submissions. One last quick peek. Apply to thread. that I'm looking for. And available from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. Eastern. That note in there. That reply. All right. Love it. Alrighty. So, according to our spreadsheet, for me to post the poll, I'll need to account, site news, post. Correctly. up. Red. Place, just put placeholder in here for now, because I'm going to have to put a lot more text. Or just 5. Selection. Size that and show it very well there. Line here. Next to add a poll to this three. Options 3. Still missed. Not sure why that is. I know it was an issue earlier, but I didn't know it was still an issue. This might feed back. This my feedback? Ah. Okay, so there's my echo. Sounds good on this end. Sounds good through Discord. Microphone up a little. Alright, so that seems better. I don't know, that's really weird. It's because I have my output for that going through my monitor instead of through my headset, which my XSplit picks up the headset, not the monitor. DDO, wiki, image, poll, winner? Right, so I don't know if I'll be able to do that. Save that. July 12th. How many days away is July 12th? 1, 2, 3, exactly 4 weeks, so 28 days. 28 days. Finalist number entry number one. Finalist entry number two, and then I'm going to bring this up. So it looks like our finalists are going to be 15, so Transcend. That's definitely entry number one. Entry number two is a tie between this one, 10. And 1942. Can only have one submission per person. Transcend was serves. So that eliminates
it's all my fault.
10 and 30, which means number 19 is going to be submission number 2. Finalist number 2. And finalist number 3 is going to be picked because all of the other ones have been already taken. We're going to go number 5. 8, number 20, number 29, so 29 is eliminated, as already has, 20 is eliminated as already has a submission, so it's between DDO Undead Wiki Splash and DDO Graphic 2. I guess they both get one. Say, I like Undead a little bit more, to be honest. So we're going to put that in as number 3. Then number 4. Going to be Wiki Graphic 2. Preview poll. Just out of curiosity, I'm going to do something real quick. Technically, I'm supposed to be at work right now. I'm supposed to start at 10 today. But I told them I was going to be a few minutes late. Ooh, I can do that. I am going to do that.
Tag them.
Image. Get rid of these. Because I really don't need that text if I'm displaying the images. End. Paste. End. Paste. End. Paste. Review poll. Two, three, four. I guess I do kind of need the text. Entry one. Entry two, three, four. Just breaks them up just a little bit.
I'm only supposed to have one, right?
Yep, and I see that you have two. So I'll have to eliminate number three. All right, so now what does it look like? One, two, three. Make sure that those are different people. Late home warning is done. Had multiple submissions. Verified is fixed. Okay, thank you. Line 254. Come on, load. Don't have two submissions. Edit. Wit and Moon. Drag these over. Moon. Moon has only one submission, right? Bottom one. Okay, so Moon has only one submission. That's not Wit. Okay. That was the other guy, but he only had one. He only had two submissions right there, and only one of them up to the list. Is that right? And did I have any other submissions? This one, right? And that one didn't make it into the finals. Oz image, which is just the coin. No more ah. Okay, so good. So everybody has one submission. And submit the poll. Apparently, I can't do anything about the width.
Doesn't the wiki itself have a tool for doing that?
The wiki does, but these are on the forums. And inside a post, it automatically resizes them to fit in the post box. So I don't know why it doesn't do it in the poll box. I'll actually have to ask Jerry about that later today, Cordovan, and maybe he can fix it so that it fits in the box. Otherwise, you know, people just have to scroll over a little bit. All right, so that poll is up. This poll closes at, well, 10 a.m. Crud. Can I edit the poll so that it... I'll see if Quartervan can edit the poll so it ends at, like, 9. All right. So that's that. Alrighty, so that's the end of our stream for this week, Wave. Everybody have a great week.
Thanks for doing the contest, man. It's good vibes.
Absolutely. I will send out those TP codes when I get home from work tonight. I actually get home at like 4 o'clock, so it'll be early this afternoon. I'll send that out.
How will you be going about that?
Assuming that everybody that made a submission has their email set up on the wiki, I will send it via email through whatever email address you used on the wiki.
I'll go set that up now.
That's my default form method of communicating through the wiki, is through email. There, so it's not a big black and red banner anymore. It's a gray and green one now. Have a great week, everyone. Broadcast.